know what I'm saying? And I found that it was kind of significant when one time one of my bosses said, "Where's your clock? You're doing a rap performance? Where's your clock? Where's your gold watch? How come you don't have any gold blah?" And then I was like, okay, I now understand why I'm rapping in the shirt. I understand that now. So years developed, and then when God gave me this, I was like, okay, all right. And what does it say to y'all? What does this say to you? What does this outfit war. Say? What does this uniform? It says what?
War!
It says war. What else does it say?
Warfare.
What else?
Power.
Power. That's what it's supposed to do. That's the reason, because this is not anybody else's whatever. So that's the point. So thank you very much for telling me what it means. Go ahead, let's do this thing. 1, 2, 1, 2, can y'all hear me? Okay, y'all can hear me, right? Can y'all hear the music? All right, y'all ready? I become irresponsive to my feelings. I'm walking by the trees. With me and my designer, what a shell is what I see. It's hard to calculate the fullness and relate my faith and pull it in one definition. Put it like this hopping purple baby visions. Each one a mission, full with provision, true precision. To stick when I'm sitting to the harvest, hark and listen. Line up on line, we'll build this precept as we step in a familiar district. So get set and get this. It's not about the limelight or thick checks. Anointing is where I get the wrist ripped. So I can speak to dead bones and make them crack the casket pistol soil. Cause the word is like the oil flowing through this broken vessel like a lasso. Captivating, I wrestle with no one's vacillating. With the text I grapple till I have them in the kingdom. That's part of the agenda, forcefully advancing. Vigorous expansion of domain, not my purpose. What's written in the fibers of my DNA. You see that, hey, I can't help but to be this way. See this way and speak the faith. Cause when I was a fetus in the belly, I was given this vocation and this administration. How could I mistake what the rain was fake? Focus on the roast me like a sacred and religious thinking. So I'm walking by my confidence, so warranted to eat on elegance. So I won't be hesitant in all my business. I must do the will of him that sent me. I must do the will of him that sent me. I must do the will of him that sent me. And finish the work that was laid for these last days. I must do the will of him that sent me. I must do the will of him that sent me. I must do the will of him that sent me. Y'all ready for the second verse? The finger of God banished spiritual wickedness that have inhabited people that won't deliver us. No doubt, it is the kingdom agenda and full of faith. We came to wreck shop and have fuck on Satan's kingdom. Casting for tactics, scattering the principalities that set up shop on my territory squad. Who am I? I govern, son of the Most High. I won't die till I handle all my father's business. That's the mission and the operating system of my life. So while my thoughts become aligned with my destiny, I'll be making those situations have arisen. Try to bind me, I pull out the sword of the spirit. And make them get behind me, I ain't stopping this. But time to progress, put on my battle dress. As it says in Ephesians, no time to stress. Ain't no time to guess how to use my weapons of war. That's what my training's for, to keep me all tactically proficient in this art of lyricism. Give me rhythm and I'm bound to make a cut to break up in your heart. Cause I enter into your spirit with reverence. Like to permeate the present time state. With a constable with challenges designed to make my listeners evaluate the resume, the figure versus scriptural opinions that balance out is truth. I just to do what I must without the fuss, so don't think that I'ma never give up because I'm focused. I must do the will of him that sent me. I must do the will of him that sent me. I must do the will of him that sent me. And finish the work that was laid for these last days. I must do the will of him that sent me.
Today, and we'll go forth and do what you've called us to do in Jesus' name. Come on, shout hallelujah! Hallelujah! Thank you, Jesus. Amen. 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 You may be seated. Wow. You never know what's going to happen in Zion. never know. That was such a blessing. How many of you were blessed by it? Ladies and gentlemen, thank you. Three dots.
Three dots.
You are now listening to an m3dots.com free download. Thank you for your support. You are now listening to an m3dots.com free download. Thank you for your support.
This is not a secret, tight hold, like no spiteful, lack of insightful, not no rival. So society, hold no eye, it's irony. Cat alone 1,000, my propriety.